people.
Before Hololive, did you ever send super chats to Pekora? Maybe. I do still also have her her membership, but I never sent a super chat after joining Hololive because I thought it would be awkward. But I do still have my membership, which I honestly didn't have much time to watch her streams anymore ever since I joined, but sometimes I do.